Yes?
No, I think there's a lot of hypocrisy here, Peter. I'm a child of the 60s, you know, in my 40s now. And there are all sorts of things going on there. We haven't all turned into junkies. We have to trust our children. They need to go through certain stages of development and exercising their choice about their entertainment, the sort of music they hear, the sort of places they go to for pop concerts and things. And drugs is just another thing, I think, that the children need to go through sometimes, and you have to trust them to come out with the other end, the same way as a lot of us did. A lot of people in Parliament, a lot of people in business, a lot of people in Conservative parties even.
And do you mean any drugs? I mean cannabis, you're not talking about heroin, or you're talking about heroin
I think there are certain people who may go on to abuse themselves with alcohol, with cigarettes, with drugs. It doesn't mean to say because you start on a bit of sherry that you end up drinking a bottle of vodka.
So would you agree with what Mary Ann said, that you would rather your children smoke dope than that they drank or smoked cigarettes?
Yes.
On the whole subject of how we're dealing with drugs. Now the reality is, I have to say that it is not very satisfactory for middle-aged people to make high moral judgments on young people. You simply won't listen to that. And the police and the law enforcement agencies will tell you that they are losing the battle against drugs. And I cannot understand why having a royal commission to try and see how we can help those very people to get through to people the dangers of drugs and the way to respond to it is not anything other than a very constructive contribution to a very difficult problem. I'm suggesting we ask the experts to give us some advice. I really do not understand how suggesting that we should appoint a commission of people always involved, from medical experts, people that...
I don't see how we, over 40, middle-aged people, can tell others what to do. If you, the politicians, are not prepared to give moral leadership, which the church has certainly reneged on, who in this country is expected to?
Well, I think we have to stop.
Littering the streets of London, the effect that taking alcohol has on people's lives, the effect that drinking large quantities of beer and going to football matches in the old days before it was banned used to have on people's lives.
Yes, it will. Yes.
I think there's lots of hypocrisy here, people. I'm a child of the 60s, who are in my 40s now, and there are all sorts of things going on then. We haven't all turned into junkies. We have to trust our children. They need to go through certain stages of development. And exercising their choice about their entertainment, the sorts of music they hear, the sorts of places they go to for pop concerts and things. And drugs is just another thing, I think, that children need to go through sometimes, and we have to trust them to come.